Phoenix Coyotes versus Chicago Blackhawks.
Now Shaw battling in the corner. Coyotes win the puck though, and Doan got rid of it. Checked right at the line by Klesla. Back come the Coyotes. Halpern with a wrister off the leg of Keith. Halpern tried again, and Crawford cut across to his left. A minute of power play time, Chicago. Kane's pass picked off. Keith has to get back.
The camera keep flashing.
Here's Sharp.
Don't worry about it. It just does that. It just ignore it. Just enjoy the hockey game.
Letty, Seabrook. Wait for some traffic to get to the front of the net. Now Saad gets there. Here's Hossa with it. To Seabrook. Hossa to Letty, the one-timer. Oh, and that's Smith going down, reaching back up over his head as the puck went up high. And inside. Back to Nick Letty. Left it for Hossa, Letty, Seabrook, Saad front of the net. Here's Hossa's one-timer. Good block out in front by the Coyotes. Here's a long shot. Good save by Smith on Seabrook. Now in behind Saad to Hossa. Letty.
Nothing I can do for these splashes.
Good save by Smith, who deflects it out of play. The Coyotes penalty over. Both teams even.
Oh, good start to the power play. Good finish, Pat, but too much in between there. Hawks weren't able to enter the zone and get it set up. Couple of good looks. Brent Seabrook with a good hard shot from outside the dots there. Hossa with a chance. Talk about the importance of the entries. Power play breakout, getting the puck into the zone, recognizing when you can carry, when you need to shoot it in.
Koski pushed it in there. Hansel against Dahlmerson. And Saad able to find Oduya. Kruger kicked it towards the corner, but the Coyotes, Korpakoski, then he had a second chance, gets it out. Martin Hansel going wide. On a drive on Dahlmerson. Not this time, says number four for Chicago. Oduya comes away, looking to Saad on right wing. There's the pass. The puck is bouncing on him. Dug out of there, though, by Bickle. His pass attempt deflected back to center. Pave, checked by Ekman Larson. Sharp got to it. Taves down low. Trying to slip it in front. It deflects out of the zone. Halfway through period two, 3-2 in favor of the Hawks. That one deflects out of play. The only goal in the second period scored by Marian Hossa. That's the difference right now.